for some reason, Batman just always stood out. It's one of the major characters of the 20th century, and so many people connect to it on such a deep level and for so many different reasons. The first conversation I had with Matt about it, I just knew there was something radically different from anything we'd seen in Batman movies before.
I felt that we'd seen lots of origin stories. We'd seen things go further and further into fantasy. And I thought, well, one place we haven't been is grounding it the way that Year One does, to come right in to a young Batman, not be an origin tale, but refer to his origins and shake him to his core.
Right from the beginning, there's a desperation to it. He's really working out this rage. All the fights seem very personal.
What's so wonderful about this world is the exploration of the gray area. Catwoman really wants to fight for those who don't have someone else to fight for them. And that's where Batman and her really connect.
He wants to inflict his kind of justice. He's just compelled to do it. There is no other option.